Hello, and welcome to our channel. Today, we are diving into the fascinating world of photonic qubits, a cutting-edge field of quantum computing and communication. In this video, we will explore the fundamentals of photonic qubits, their potential applications, challenges, and future directions. So, let's get started. First, a quick recap. In classical computing, bits are the basic units of information, represented as zeros and ones. However, in the world of quantum computing, we have qubits, which can exist in a superposition of states, allowing for complex computations beyond classical capabilities. Photonic qubits are quantum bits that are encoded in photons, the quanta of light. These qubits can be used to carry and process quantum information, making them a promising platform for quantum computing. Photonic qubits offer unique advantages in quantum computing, including high-speed communication, scalability, and low error rates. They can be used for various quantum computing tasks, such as quantum gates, quantum teleportation, and quantum error correction. Photons are elementary particles that exhibit both wave-like and particle-like properties, known as wave-particle duality. They are the fundamental building blocks of photonic qubits and play a crucial role in quantum information processing. In the field of quantum physics, the double-slit experiment have revealed the wave-like nature of photons, where they can exhibit interference and diffraction patterns. However, photons also behave as particles with discrete energy levels, allowing for the encoding of quantum information in their states. Photonic qubits can be encoded in various properties of photons, such as polarization, phase, or path. The superposition and entanglement of these properties allow for the encoding, manipulation, and transmission of quantum information. Polarization and path are commonly used properties of photons to encode quantum information. Polarization can be manipulated using wave plates, beam splitters, and polarizing filters, while path can be controlled using beam splitters, mirrors, and phase shifters. Advanced optical components, such as beam splitters, wave plates, and interferometers, play a crucial role in the manipulation of photonic qubits. These components enable quantum gates, quantum interference, and other operations necessary for quantum information processing. Photonic qubits offer several advantages, including high-speed operation, low error rates, and the potential for long-distance communication. They can be integrated with existing fiber optic networks, making them a promising candidate for practical quantum computing and communication. Now, let's explore the exciting applications of photonic qubits in various fields. First up, we have quantum cryptography, where photonic qubits can be used to create unbreakable encryption keys. Quantum cryptography utilizes the principles of quantum mechanics to offer secure communication and data protection. Moving on to quantum computing, photonic qubits can be utilized for performing quantum teleportation and implementing quantum error correction codes. This allows for the transfer of quantum states from one location to another using entangled photons and mitigating errors in quantum computing systems for reliable computation. Next, we have quantum sensing and metrology, where the quantum properties of photonic qubits such as superposition and entanglement can be utilized to achieve enhanced precision in measurements. This technology has many applications, including precision spectroscopy, gravitational wave detection, and magnetic field sensing. Finally, we'll explore the world of quantum communication, where photonic qubits can be used for secure transmission of quantum information over long distances. Quantum key distribution enables secure communication that is immune to eavesdropping, making it ideal for secure communication in fields such as finance, military, and healthcare. Photonic qubits have the potential to revolutionize industries and transform information processing and transmission. Nevertheless, they encounter obstacles such as decoherence, loss, and the requirement for precise control of optical components. Ongoing research and development efforts are paving the way for the practical realization of photonic qubits, including new technologies, improved quantum gates, and error correction codes. The future of photonic qubits looks promising, with potential impacts in quantum computing, communication, sensing, and cryptography. Practical applications, such as quantum internet and simulations, can lead to disruptive transformations in industries. Thank you for watching our video, and please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share for more fascinating insights into the world of quantum technologies.